All right, we're here to celebrate with Nathan and Melissa on their wedding day. What would you like to share with the newlyweds?
What do I want to say?
Congratulations.
I'm very proud of them. Congratulations. See you in 25 years.
We love
you. There you go.
You still like boys.
Congratulations.
Congratulations,
Mommy and Nate. I'm so happy for y'all.
Congrats.
And who's the little one?
Jess.
All right, so this is proof. She's here 25 years from now. They're like, I wasn't sure if she's there or not. Well, she is. Would you like to wish congratulations?
Congratulations, Melissa. I love you.
Congratulations, Dave and Melissa.
Long and happy.
All right. So, congratulations.
Congratulations.
All right. Would you like to wish congratulations to you guys concentrating on your coloring? Okay. All right. Great. All right. Thanks, guys. So, I'd like to wish congratulations.
Congratulations, Nathan and Melissa. May God continue to bless you.
And great job on the ceremony again. Would you like to wish congratulations?
Congrats.
Very good.
Salud.
Congrats, guys.
And who are the little ones?
This is Tilly and Maddie.
All right, this is proof that they're here. And who's over there in the carriage?
Little John John.
Little John John? Oh, he's going to be Big John John in 25 years.
Congratulations.
Would you like to wish congratulations?
John John, you got a toast, Nate.
Congrats, Nate. All right.
Would you like to wish congratulations to the newlyweds?
Congratulations.
Would you like to wish congratulations, sweetie? Oh man, you are a big girl. All right, very good. Would you like to wish congratulations to the newlyweds? There we go. Hey guys, would you like to wish congratulations to the newlyweds? All right, thanks, guys. I'll go get the other side.
All right, table number one. You can go on up, grab your plate in line. The plates on the table are just fancy decorations. So table one, you go on up and get your food.
Doctors, congratulations.
Congratulations.
Love you.
Don't have any more kids.
Congrats, guys.
Would you like to wish congratulations?
Congratulations!
Give me one second.